Basically, this is the mixing process where the yeast, the dough, and the flavor is added to the king cake. This is about a 20-minute mixing process, and then from there, once it mixes, it's gonna sit on the floor, depending on the temperature, anywhere from 45 minutes to an hour before it goes into the machine. From this process, once the dough rises and it's ready to go in the machine, we throw it in here, and then it goes into the next piece of the machine that actually rolls it into a ball. Okay, so this is the process. It's come off the machine here, and what we're gonna do is add the oil, and basically the oil is just to get the cinnamon to stick, and it helps keep it a little more moist. And what they're gonna do is they fold it over into a, which makes it two pieces, which helps with the braiding process. From this process, they'll be proofed for about 30 minutes, and then they're baked. And then when they're baked, they come out the oven, we move them to our back room to flip them, put the babies in them, and ice them and sugar them. That's all there is to it.